How to turn off auto correction on the iPhone 15 Pro Max. Let's dive right into it. First of all, tap on Settings. Then scroll down until you see General. And tap on it. Then tap on Keyboard. And there you will find auto correction. Now simply toggle it off to deactivate auto correction. And that's it, guys. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to smash the like button and subscribe for more iPhone tutorials.